morning, dear learners. I'm your English teacher, Kia Savaranom Alekumna. Lesson number 8. The title of the lesson is Warehousing. Today we are going to discuss the types of warehouse, the objectives of warehousing, and we will work on some interesting things and on some activities related to the topic. So part of firm's logistics system that stores products and between point of origin and point of consumption. Term warehousing is referred as in transportation at 0 miles per hour. Warehousing provides time and place utility for raw materials, industrial goods, and the finished products, allowing firms to use customer service as a dynamic value-adding competitive tool. The role of the warehouse in the logistics system. The warehouse is where the supply chain also stores the goods. Functions of warehousing include transportation, consolidation, product mixing, docking, service, protection against contingencies. Type of warehousing. They are public warehousing, private warehousing, contract warehousing, multi-client warehousing. Objectives of efficient warehouse operations. Provide timely customer service. Keep track of items so they can be found readily or correctly. Minimize the total physical effort and thus the cost of moving goods into and out of storage. Provide communication links with customers. Benefits of warehouse management. Provide a place to store and protect inventory. Reduce transportation costs. Improve customer service levels. Complexity of warehouse operation depends on the number of SKUs handled and the number of orders served and the field. Most activity in a warehouse is material handling. Warehouse activities. Warehouse activities include receive goods, identify the goods, dispatch goods to storage, hold goods, pick goods, marshal shipment, dispatch shipment, operate an information system. Warehousing overview. Strategic warehousing, warehouse operations, warehouse ownership arrangements, warehouse decisions. Warehousing contributes value in the logistics process. Traditionally viewed as a place to hold or store inventory, contemporary view is the warehouse functions to mix inventory assortment to meet customer requirements. Storage of products is held to a minimum. Warehouse must manage two classes of storage, active storage and extended storage. Active storage is storage for basic inventory replenishment, focuses on quick movement, includes flow through cross dock distribution. Extended storage is storage for inventory held in excess of period of for normal replenishment, for example, seasonal, speculative, or even commodities. Commodities, you know that the type of the goods, they are the agricultural production. They may be the fruits or vegetables, and they are called as commodities. Now let us work on the tasks. Task number 1. Answer the following questions. You can see 5 questions in the slide, and you need to write answers to the given questions. Match the synonyms. It is the second task. So, as usual, you can see 8 words on the left side of the slide, and on the right side of the slide, you can see their equivalents. And you should match all these given words with their synonyms or variants. So, consumer, manufacturer, distribution, to deliver, brand, to lease, to reduce, production. And I hope that you know all the translations of the given words. If you don't know, you may look and find from the dictionary. And they are synonyms: to decrease, label, to lend, manufacture, to procure, to produce, allocation, buyer. So one sample for you. For example, to reduce, it means to decrease. So you need to continue doing this activity. Next activity is fill in the gap with the words given below. You can see some words: forwarding, transportation, warehouse, stored, and dispatch. So within using these words, you should complete the given text. It is a continuation of this task. The words are controls, apply, selective, temporary, license, quota. So you should complete this text. Now, dear students, you should look through the slides, and in the slides you can see a lot of you can find a lot of interesting information about warehousing, and after that you should do all these given activities in your copybooks, and for the next time you should have to prepare the topic for retelling. The lesson is over. Goodbye. See you next week.